Anything you need, Commander?
What's your opinion on the last mission?
Killing Saren's, what was Benezi anyway? Second in command? Advisor? Anyway, it should set him back a bit. I'm sure Dr. Tassoni's hurting, though. Poor kid. Having to kill her own mom.
Any opinion on the Rachni?
Off the record? If we had the option, I'd as soon have left it to the Council. We weren't out here during the Rachni War. I'm not sure we have any business getting involved.
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
Well, they know about the stonewalling you've had from the Council.
They deserve to know what we're up against.
They're on your side. They're pissed about the resistance we're getting, especially from our side. I'll have a better handle on all of it when my head stops hurting. Another L2 flare-up.
You ever thought about going back under the knife? Maybe get an upgrade?
No thanks, Commander. One slip and you can't remember your own name. The L2s spike higher anyway. My abilities would drop with pain-free L3s. That'd be a cold day before I turn myself over to a Kinetic subsidiary.
Got a story there, Alenko?
You know the records about the biotic training out on Jump Zero? They're all classified. Because the Alliance made mistakes. After first contact, Kinetix was set up to track Element Zero exposures and develop implants for humans. Once we had an embassy on the Citadel, Kinetix could bring in experts instead of taking it slow.
The only experts would have to be aliens.
Dead on. Turians, actually. That's why Kinetix kept it a secret. They were afraid of what people back home would think, asking the Turians for help when we just fought a war with them.
The Asari would have been more acceptable than the Turians.
Yes, but the company didn't go through the Citadel. It would have made Earth look weak, so they discreetly hired some Turian mercenaries.
Is there some reason we couldn't learn it on our own?
They didn't know where to start. Hell, it took a couple of years to even link Biotics and Izo. Forget trying to get the kids to move stuff. They had trouble just helping them not break their own limbs. And their choice of teachers didn't help much.
Get your knuckles wrapped a few times, Lieutenant?
Yeah, you could say that. Our instructor was a Turian by the name of Commander Vernus. A real hard ass. He basically had a free pass to break us if it would turn out a decent biotic. Kind of spiraled from there, Commander.
Did he ever face charges for that?
He got his, yeah. But like everything else at Jump Zero, it was under the table. The less said, the better. Anyway, this is ancient stuff. I walked it off a long time ago. I should get back to my duties, Commander. We're here to make history, not rehash it.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander?